some diverging contributions. If you okay, so you can estimate the expectation value of a Polyakov group using PQCD, okay, at high temperature. Then you find many divergences, and usually for Wilson line or Wilson loop, that divergence is something manageable. But for Polyakov group, actually the character of the divergence is more nasty, and so it is very difficult to remove the UV divergence uniquely. And so one way to think about this problem is to think this quantity, okay? So because this is, as I said, a sort of a Wilson loop. And for Wilson loop, the renormalization is more or less treatable. And then just take infinite limit of this distance r. And then you can define the renormalized Polyakov group. That is one way to define the renormalized Polyakov group.